Barb here, and today I want to share with you some of our faith-based items here at Just Because. We celebrate everyone and everyone's religion. We're going to start today with these beautiful wall crosses made by a young gentleman in Texas. They're all hand-done and made out of industrial steel. He does everything from the single heart, which is called the Promise Cross, to these beautiful double hearts, which is called Walk in Love. We have the Fisherman's Cross and also the Dragonfly Cross. These are really special items. They make for a beautiful wedding gift, birthday gift, anniversary. They all come with a card too that talks about the meaning behind the cross. Because it's industrial steel, they are not perfect. As the artist tells us, there's birthmarks in the steel, and that is part of the beauty of them. I love the two-tone ones too. I think they just pop and just are incredible. So we're gonna head over to our Judaic section. I wanted to start with this beautiful tzedakah box. Made in Israel, it's laser cut steel. It looks like fine lace almost. It makes for an incredible gift. Bar mitzvahs, bat mitzvahs, weddings. They also do some other pieces that are just incredible, but really special. We're gonna head over this way and look at some of our mezuzahs that we have, or we should say mezuzot. And we have everything from contemporary designs to more traditional. These are made out of pewter, made in Vermont. Then we have some beautiful hand enamel ones with Swarovski crystals. This one's done by a local artist here, sterling silver with 14 karat gold. And then we have some for special occasions. We have a beautiful wedding mezuzah here that they're under the chuppah. And then we also have these wedding mezuzahs that have a special place for the broken glass so they can have that keepsake with them for the rest of their lives. The Noah's Ark one I think is really sweet too for any young child. They're just absolutely beautiful. They all come with a scroll inside and the nails too, so perfect new home gift. We have a nice selection of dreidels. This acorn is just outstanding, all hand carved. They are works of art truly. And a nice collection of menorahs, everything from fused glass, some hand enamel ones. Up here we have a great pewter one with the Star of David on it, and then some more fused glass. I love the contemporary look of them. Some of the other dreidels we have are these beautiful hand-carved wooden ones that are hand-painted. Everything from Noah's Ark to the city of Jerusalem. So very special there. More menorahs too. This is another one made in Israel, all hand-painted and handmade. I love our selection of Kiddush cups, which are very hard to find. We have hammered and non-hammered and in different sizes. Again, making for a great gift. I love these too because they're so affordable. They're under $45, as well as all our Judaic is very affordable. I want to show you another section that we have a few more Christian items here. And we're going to come over and we're going to look at these beautiful nativities and angels and wise men. They're made from furrier nails. It's a family in the Midwest who makes them. They're all hand done. They come in different finishes as well. The natural steel look and then this bronze look. And where we started today was with those beautiful wall crosses. The artist also makes desktop crosses or mantle crosses. This is a dragonfly, which is the smaller version. And then we have the larger one with the butterfly. And because our windows are open here, you may hear some cars going by. But thanks for joining us today. Remember our faith, and these make wonderful gifts.